Olympic Games in Munich, West Germany, to the gymnastics team competition for women. And this is Joan Moore of Philadelphia. The Americans in the floor exercises now. The first three did very well.
You're going to see a real feminine demonstration of power here. The standing aerial front walk over that she opened with is something that a lot of men would love to do. And look at a double twisting back somersault. The American gals are really doing a job in the floor exercise.
They had a rather weak beginning on the balance beam, but here in the floor exercise, they're showing unexpected strength.
Look at that, an aerial front somersault. Isn't that unbelievable that a girl that looks as feminine as this can tumble as strong as Joni tumbles?
She had a solid 9.15 on the compulsories, but she should do better on the optionals.
If she maintains the pace she's got going right now, she's looking at a 9.4 or better.
First three American girls got 8.95, 9.05, and 9.25, which is good. Low mark has dropped out, remember, in each of these events.
She has an interesting kind of contrast in her exercise. All the big, big tumbling with the nice dance-type movements. And just super form and style. Isn't that nice?
Beautiful performance, and the 11,000 people here also liked it by Joan Moore, a happy girl from Philadelphia.